Did you hear?
Whatever's out there, I'll find it!
Someone's dying for this.
I woke up ready to march this morning.
Well, I woke up ready to love, so keep it to yourself.
Found who did this. Probably still around.
My last overlord was weak, so we...
Whatever it was, and carried his head on a spike.
Face me.
Get back to work and stop talking then.
Had me a man pet once. He was very...
Trying to be like the Black Blade? Pathetic. Be your own Uruk. Wait. I smell something.
You will obey!
Getting tired of things sneaking about.
Murdered? By what? Somebody sneaking around.
Sajan!
Gollum, and why would you save me?
Your
wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, no. The dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Brightmaster. Brightmaster kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. We don't.
Come, Brightmaster. Gollum will show you a Quixia path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog High, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't! We could never hurt the Bright Lord! We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
Close, Brightmaster. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate?
Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks. You're going to kill. You want to get noticed. Kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
Oh, you found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Angel. Yes, we'll find the nasty assassin.
Assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
Yes, we recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes, stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
Something.
You're thinking of me! All the war games!
careful. We see the Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, bright master.
We'll find whatever made that noise and silence.
One of the bodyguards was nearby. Who shows of it?
You die now, ghoul.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes. We knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
Take it, Glob! Die, worm!
We know the nasty orc is here. But we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
Is it just me? For those holes in the bunch of the rest of you. It's not just me. Those lousy behemoths think they're better than everyone.
Submit!
Here it comes!
We've caught him a few times and had some fun. The bugger always manages to escape.
Someone's killing his way up the ranks. Seems to be doing a right good job of it, too.
It's always a gamble getting promoted that way.
But it's fast if you do it right. Maybe I should give it a go.
You? Are you joking? The others would rip your head off and bury it under a pile of shrock.
Like you would do any better.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is.
You reckon the Witch King will settle? Make it his main base?
Did you hear that?
Hey, mate. Where did all that crook come from last night?
Compliments of the road. He was in a fine mood, even for him. Search better not make me late for dinner. Stop moving! Please come back! Yes! Do it again!
Cut you down!
I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things.
Find him on my own.
Chop here to pieces!
He's left behind a false trail. He's crafty.
Last thing I want to hear about is another spider attack.
This one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Nanny, hear your blast!
Ratak.
What was that noise?
the dark! Gonna bury you!
The world of men.
I'll kill you and every ghoul in Mordor! I don't reflect mind whoever did this! Sword's ready! Someone's gonna die for this!
I followed through with my orders, so if you're here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Ratak.
Let's hope his death is changed when Shelob saw from Minasithil.
Minasithil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Drooling customers should be safe for now.
But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
We are behind enemy lines. This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the War Chief's final bodyguard.
Executioner's one of the most efficient killers in Mordor. Want some more?
Creepy crawlies.
Come on.
thing was ever there!
Trying to figure out how many arms and legs I've chopped off.
But what counts? If I cut off an arm below the elbow, is that still an arm? Or is it just a hand?
Sauron's forces keep growing.
The Gondorians will need to push deeper into Mordor.
Lift those legs, you glob! There's wasting!
I'm hearing things.
We'll find something else to kill.
Alfred.
Like you mean it!
Baranor, you can't have run out of orcs in the city.
There are a few left, but we're hunting one in particular. The last bodyguard of the war chief leading the siege.
I think we're after the same orc, and the way to a war chief is through his bodyguard.
You sound like you've had some experience in this.
I've had enough.
I'll follow your lead.
Get lost,
for Gondor.
Orc do this, orc do that. Well, orcs had enough.
Hush, Nas.
Someone killed the assassin.
This is from Minas Ethel.
The assault on the middle city was glorious. I love seeing all those pigs hit run in terror. I lost track of how many I killed that day.
That's when you know you've had a good
with the guards from Gondor.
Suppose it goes easy on the grunts?
Join your fallen brothers.
Can't believe the Gondorians thought they could. I need a worthy adversary. Sick of these soft targets.
I wish there were some dwarves around us. Enjoy killing those accomplices.
Surprise! Oh, are you lot far from home? Poor little lost soft skins. Don't worry, you'll all be dead soon.
Shog.
Get for showing off!
Yeah.
I almost feel sorry for the warchief we're hunting. He'll be lonely without his bodyguards.
He'll join them soon enough.
The warchief Baranor seeks is just one of many, and they will continue their attacks on Minas Ithil.
But our path is clear. We have